Former Pakistan captain Wasim Akram tweeted a message for India, saying that Pakistan is not India's enemy and both countries are fighting against the same enemy. "With my heavy heart I appeal to yours, India, Pakistan is not your enemy, your enemy is our enemy. How much more blood needs to be spilled before we realize we are both fighting the same battle? We need brothers in arm if we want to beat this war on terror," tweeted Akram.